2 with breaking news. Reports of multiple assaults and murders around town. The police are currently unable to identify the threat. It's believed that military intervention will soon be necessary to maintain what the minister is calling public safety. The NPR has currently issued a warning for all residents to not leave their homes unless absolutely necessary. We also said that under no circumstances should you answer phone calls or doors to anyone, even if it appeared to be somebody you know.